Ask Tom on Home Show. Will from the Heights needs some alarming help.
Yes, he does. He's upgrading an old Houston Heights home, Tom. I kind of put a little twist in that one. But Will writes, I moved in a couple years ago and I want to remove an old alarm system. I don't have the code for it and it's not in use. And I can't get in touch with the vendor, which is Ranger American. That's an oldie but goodie he's got there. And I'm curious, what kind of contractor do I call to get this alarm system taken out?
This is a great question, and I went through this many years ago, and nobody's ever asked it, so I'm so excited to share this with people. My mother bought an old house and had an old alarm system, and once in a while, it would go off, and she would call me, and she lived down the street from me, and it was like the end of the world. She wanted me to burn the house down. She was very extreme in her ways and her thinking. I did what every good son would do, and I called Will at Right Touch Electrical. He came out and the electrician took it all apart and it no longer exists. So call an electrician, they'll take care of it. But I wouldn't have known. I didn't know what to do. I called Will. I said, Will, what do I do? He goes, I will take care of it. They dismantled all the control panels. They cut the wires. They, you know, some of the stuff they could fix. Rudy came out and fixed some of the holes, and the whole system is somewhere buried in her walls and dead.
Well, there you go. Bury something in the walls and dead, click on the Ask Tom button. Or you want to know what's that smell between the walls.
Go ahead and say, there you go.
Either way, we'll help you out. We'll answer your question just like this. We post new videos all the time. And by the way, send pictures. We had that same problem in our house, by the way, Tom. We had an old ADT system in our house, and we now have one of those Vivint ones. Everything's wireless, and you got to change the batteries periodically. but we had that problem with the wires, and how do we get this thing out of there? And we did what you did. We called Will, and Will went snip snip, and
there you go,
problem. No, all right. Alrighty. All right, we'll post new videos just like this at homeshowradio.com's YouTube channel, and of course at homeshowradio.com.